Now, we just sent a letter to Hall's lawyer, Richard Fabiani, telling them to undo the stay violation. And to Astrid Hall, we sent them a demand to undo this stay violation in that emotional distress damages of these cattle coming here every day are recoverable. We reminded them that the bankruptcy court said that they cannot take this self-help and do this, and that we have a right of possession to this property here because we were in possession when the bankruptcy court started. The bankruptcy case started. So just as soon as we send this demand to undo their stay violation, and that the fact that they have done this on March 9th, 10th, and 11th, after the bankruptcy judge told them that fencing off our possession of this is a stay violation and they cannot take self-help, they ran cattle on here, and now, as soon as we sent the motion to undo the stay violation, they thumbed their nose and flouted themselves at the bankruptcy judge. They're sending these horses running onto our property. They're doing this to exercise dominion and control over the pony stallion and the horses on our property and put these cattle in here. They were reminded that Mr. Hall is putting his entire 140 acres of land at risk and every material piece of personal property and intangible property that he owns at risk for damages in this case. And that did not deter him. Nothing is deterring Mr. and Mrs. Hall, Charles and Astrid Hall, from repeatedly, flagrantly, willfully and maliciously, and knowing and willfully violating the automatic stay in our Chapter 13 bankruptcy case. Here they are again, violating the stay. They're using this camera down here on the telephone pole that is on our property, filming us from property we have a right of possession to. They broke and entered our lock gate that was over there with a no trespass sign, and they fenced through this property and they installed that camera despite our no trespass sign and our having this gated off and locked. And here they are again, violating the stay. Every single day, day and night, if they're sent a letter or their lawyer is sent a letter demanding they undo the stay violation, demanding they stop harassing us, demanding that they undo their stay violation and stop violating the stay and restore the status quo that existed before they plowed through here on January 8th, they then harass us by sending all these cattle and these horses back in to make us have to run out here and pull our horses back off the fence line. They are harassing every entity in possession here.